development student coming to the session 8 of plasticity of and continuing in the same tone. What is happening? When the customer is purchasing the 50 lakhs car, a flat, then what will happen? The government will charge more GST on it. Yes or no? Obviously, 100 rupees if the price of the product is 100 rupees on which the government will charge more GST. No. Government will charge GST on those products whose part rate is higher. Means it is a costly product. So, talking about the consumer is purchasing or intending consumer is purchasing a flat by paying this 50 lakhs inclusive of all the taxes. Now, he has to pay a good amount of GST. To whom? To the central and to the state. Suppose if I have paid rupees 50,000 and GST as GST on 50,000 upon 15 lakhs flat, then what will happen? This 50,000 will be shared by central and state at an equal ratio. 50. Okay, so here the GST has been paid by the customer. Number one. Number two, again the GST will be paid by the seller. It is customer GST which will be shared by state and the central. Again, there is a seller GST which will also be shared by customer, central and the state. Now, if the price of the product is more and more, then what will happen? The burden of GST will be more on the shoulder of the seller. So, buyer has to pay the GST each and every case. But if the price of the product is more, then the burden of GST falls more on the local government and state government. Now coming to the necessary commodities, suppose salt, sugar, biscuit, bread, you are not a price. Very well. So in that case, who is taking the burden of the GST? Both customer as well as the seller. But the seller, the amount is less. But if it is a costly commodity, amount is. Am I clear? So what are the importance of the elasticity of demand? First one, to take the business decision and to impose it, impose the taxation policy of the company. Now coming to the third part.
It will be, take all your second one.
ओके मूवी